So number 4 is, you are loved beyond all measures, Ephesians 3:19. And again, it's the word of God speaking to us. He's telling us that we are loved beyond all measures. Pretty much, that's a lot of love. But yeah, God loves us a lot, guys. That's why I always encourage you guys to keep strong in the Lord and not give up, you know. Keep holding his righteous right hand, guys. Don't let go of him, because believe me, you will benefit toward the end when we are all in the holy kingdom with him and praising him. But yeah, guys, pretty much that's it for number 4. We are moving on to number 5 now.